Hi, I'm Samantha, and I'm one of the Lazer Rock Girl finalists. My rock code, you can vote for me, is RG9, and text that to 77,000. And I have some questions here, so I'm going to pull one from a bucket. Who do you admire most and why? I would have to say I admire my parents most. Today, it's not such a big deal, but when my parents got married, my mother is Jewish and her family is Jewish, and my father's family is Roman Catholic. Back when they met and they got married, being in a relationship with someone from a different religion was a very big deal and very frowned upon, especially by both families. So they actually eloped, and I think it was a couple months before they told their families that they were actually married. So at that point, they really couldn't argue. Also, they've been married. It'll be 49 this year, and they'll be married 50 years next year. So they've been through a lot of trials and tribulations, but been able to stay together for that long and still love each other. And it's very heartwarming to see them together. Okay, if I could bring any fictional character to life, who would it be and why? It's really difficult because I read so much. Trying to pick one out of all of them is like trying to find the rose-colored jelly bean in a pile of pink jelly beans. I have, of course, Star Wars is my favorite movie. Bringing Star Wars to life would be, I don't know, maybe kind of crazy. I don't know if we're ready to deal with like Darth Vader and the Force, but I think the Force would be awesome. I'd love to have Force powers. Although I find them interesting, one of my favorite books is a series. The first book is called Wizard's First Rule by Terry Goodkind. The characters are fascinating, but I don't know that I would really want them to come to life. Sometimes I think keeping the fictional characters in a book is a better idea. The next question, whose advice do you listen to the most? I think next to my parents, I have my best friend, Megan. I call her Megs, and she always has a different perspective than I do. So I like to bounce things off of her to try and get a different idea of how a situation might be. And I always find that her insights are very good and allow me to make decisions. Well, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed your time with me today. And again, my name is Samantha and my text code is RG9. So again, text RG9 to 77,000, and I will see you at the Lazer Rock Girl pageant.